from Mike, and he means Mike Fasano. So I'm going to read this. All right. It says, "Dear Mr. Lincoln DeLuna, I would like to personally wish you the happiest of birthdays as you celebrated turning 8 years old last Tuesday. What an amazing milestone for an even more amazing young man. I would be remiss if I didn't immediately address the obvious. You have served as an inspiration to us all from the very moment we heard your story told. To see you not only make incredible strides on a daily basis, but to do so in such a positive fashion truly tugs at even the stiffest of heartstrings. From the outside looking in, it is easy to see that it has been quite the battle for you and your loving parents. However, you continue to show the world what a strong and talented young boy you are. New York City may have superheroes like Spider-Man, Iron Man, and Captain America, but Pasco County has Lincoln DeLuna. Woo! How wonderful it is that you were able to not only celebrate your birthday at home with many of your loved ones, but you also had your very own birthday party at Main Event with some of your closest friends. I must say I am quite jealous, as your party looked like an absolute blast. Rumor has it that you even showcased your skills as a bowler as well. It brings me the utmost joy to see how much fun you had. If anyone deserves such a spectacular birthday celebration, there is no doubt that it was you. The best part of all is that the fun doesn't stop here, as you now get to begin your next big adventure, Lincoln's Vlog. Woohoo! I look forward to seeing all the awesome videos you will make. Yours truly, Mike. A very happy and blessed birthday. All the best, and God bless."
Let's see the letter. Mr. Mike Fasano. Wow.
So thank you so much, Mr. Mike Fasano. We really appreciate your letter. And to everybody who sent us letters, it really helps our day. It really helps us keep our spirits up. Till next time, spread the love.